20 years ago, like if someone said to me, you're going to be a train driver, I would have said, no, not me. But here I am today, so I'm quite impressed and proud of myself.